There is a fifth dimension
with your television
beyond that which is known to man.
Do not attempt to adjust.
It is a dimension as vast as space and as timeless as infinity.
If we wish to make it louder,
it is the middle ground between light and shadow.
If we wish to make
science and superstition,
we will tune it to
and
a
it lies between the pit of man's
fears. We will control the horizontal.
The summit.
We will control the vertical.
This is the dimension.
We can roll the image.
It is an area which
make
we
it fluff.
Call the twilight zone.
We can change the focus to a soft blur or sharpen it to crystal clarity. For the next hour, sit quietly and we will control all that you see and hear. We repeat, there is nothing wrong with your television set. You are about to participate in a great adventure. You are about to experience the awe and mystery which reaches from the inner mind to the outer limits.
There is a fifth dimension beyond that which is known to man. It is a dimension as vast as space and as timeless as infinity. It is the middle ground between light and shadow, between science and superstition, and it lies between the pit of man's fears and the summit of his knowledge. This is the dimension of imagination. It is an area which we call.
There is nothing wrong with your health. Do not attempt to adjust the picture. We are controlling the transmission. If we wish to make it louder, we will bring up the volume. If we wish to make it softer, we will tune it to a whisper. We will control the horizontal. We will control the vertical. We can roll the image. Make it flutter. We can change the focus to a soft blur. Or sharpen it to crystal clarity. For the next hour, sit quietly and we will control all that you see and hear. We repeat, there is nothing wrong with your television set. You are about to...
Hello.
Who are you?
strange at all. Beyond that, I didn't learn it at all. It is a dimension. It comes naturally to me, like and is other curious things.
It is the middle ground between light and shadow, between science and superstition, and it lies between the pit of
madness and the summit. For I do
this
not
is the
know
dimension of imagination. It is an area which we
you
call
murdered them.
The Twilight Zone.
Never mind them. People are of no value. We could make more sometime if we need them.